Maybe if YouTube Studio would start working and stop freezing on the home screen, I wouldn't have to do these stupid 10-second thumbnail things.